as you can see, I'm Russell Brand. I'm promoting this book, My Booky Wook 2. Promoting it, I suppose, is a very blunt way of saying I'm endorsing it because I wrote it. Enough good. Let me just read a bit randomly. That's what the situation in the Middle East needs. Heavily armed paedophiles. That's the sort of thing that's in my book. Now, out of context, that's not helpful. But in context, I somehow make that make sense. If you want to make sense of that, and the Middle East, and paedophiles, read my Booky Wook by Russell Brand. It's a sequel. The cover's done by Shepherd Fairey. It's been written all over the world. And it covers my journey from being, you know, as you know, a bit of a philanderer, a cad, a gadabout, and a night stalker, into pretty much a placated, docile, shackled, husband. So yeah, have a look at it. It's interesting. Does this make me look vain? Don't think it hasn't crossed my mind. I don't want to come across conceited. Shepherd Fairey, who did the picture, said that these are the bits of smoke coming off my fingers from the typing. That's good. Alfie Hitchcock took the photo. Heaven and hell in the glasses there. Buy this book. I'm literally judging it by the cover, and I wrote it. Don't you do that. It's really, really well written. It's I think it's better than the other one. Scandals are in it. Rape charge, 5 cars, so you want to be a rap superstar, in the words of Cypress Hill. There's a lot of good stuff in here. When I've done that film, Sarah Marshall, that's in here. Faxgate, that's in here. All sorts of love affairs there in here. Big Brother stuff, that's in here. Falling in love with Katie, all sorts of stuff. Very good book. I thoroughly recommend it to you. Unless you can't read, in which case, let me know. I'll do an audio book and read it to you. I'll get someone else to read it to you. Or if you're an accomplished thief, you know, you could just nick the bloody thing. But thank you, My Booky Wook 2. Oh no, Booky Wook 2, I got rid of the my. Booky Wook 2, this time it's personal, because the first one was very personal, as you know. Thank you very much, bye-bye. I'm not vain. I'm just giving the book, I love literature.